humanoid, magical, metal constructs. They seem to be, well, invading might be the best term. Securing old ruins, stockpiling artifacts, attacking any who come near. Typical invader behavior, I suppose. We have no idea exactly what they are, where they came from, and why they're invading, which is where you come in. Investigate these automatons and report back your findings. Oh, and try not to get disrupted whilst you're at it, okay?
Just to let y'all know, I am OG on this game. I think I downloaded the first day that it came out. Okay. They done did a little something. I had to leave it for a split minute because I guess they was having a problem with the servers or something like that. Like I couldn't load into a game. So I had to delete it for a while, and I just got caught up into editing, really. So I am OG at this game. I'm back. I will be bringing content. I got two clips on YouTube or whatnot that I had saved, you know, just in case if anybody was trying to doubt. And because I got that dub and it was nice. Okay. I mean, they did some work to it. It looks a whole lot better. See, that's nice. Now that they done did that. Yeah, that's nice. You change your outfit, yeah. Each person. Oh yeah, I like that. It's pretty dope. I got an exclusive I can get. Matter of fact, give me one sec. Let's see if I can get that exclusive real quick, get it downloaded. Get that exclusive. Give me that boy. Oh man, I like that roll pack. That roll pack go pretty hard. I don't know what I gotta do to get it on here. I don't wanna close the game. Hold on, be right back. Flying high. I've been watching too much Key and Peele here lately. Okay, yeah, I probably just gotta wait till the game closes or something like that, or thing. Let me play by myself real quick. That toxin real quick.
Toxin and fire is probably my favorite.
And this is where I always got stuck at, so hopefully it's changed. My jump would be in queue for like 5 minutes. I'd be like, goodness gracious. 10 minutes. We got leagues and everything up. That chapter one, the spell storm. I'm trying to tell you, I've been here. Oh, that's it. They added that. That's nice. You can zip to the side.
Choose your landing point carefully.
So the map still looks the same. I just updated these things right here for sure. Scroll. What's this? looks. Double.
Keep an eye on the storm. It's moving in.
Hurry up. There you go. Forgot how the hell to duck down. Shit. Off. just can't go to the little good spots or whatnot and get no damn good shit no more. They got that bitch on fucking on lock. I'll never get these.
Time to move. The spellstorm is closing.
Who the hell would you fight?
Get moving, Breaker. The spellstorm's coming. Get moving, Breaker. The spellstorm's coming.
Keep an eye on the storm. It's moving in.
Let's go. First game back.
Good work out there. A well-earned victory.
Let's go. Can't go wrong with toxin, especially not after you level up. Gotta hold it. Oh God, I got no change that back. Ooh wee. I was just trying to see what the different colors was, man.
Choose your landing point carefully.
We're gonna go to that portal, but we're gonna go
right there to the manor vault. Hopefully give me a little something good when I come back and destroy those guys.
Time to move. The spellstorm's closing.
that's legendary. Man. Give me that back. How would I kill you at? Yeah, then you have like a flight rune or something like that. Jesus.
Eye on the storm. It's moving in.
Thank you. Sheesh. That's a battle right there.
Get moving, Breaker. The spellstorm's coming. To move, the spellstorm's closing.
Keep an eye on the storm. It's moving in. The storm is closing in.
Thank you.
got the fucking best rune in the fucking game, man. Couldn't do nothing about that. Best one in the gang, mate. The heck is this guy? Use the bathroom real quick, I might play one more. Let's get a team game real quick. Let's see what we do.
see what I mean? Exactly the shit I was talking about right here. Should be taking forever.
I'm in here alone. Okay, there we go. This is the best room in the game, bro. This easy, just float. Slow motion, hold it.
Choose your landing point carefully.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
By myself. Party.
Time to move. The spellstorm is closing.
Jesus. Got a brother live. Be careful how I pick and choose my fights on this one right here. Ain't got nobody.
Moving breaker. The spellstorm's coming.
Thank you. somebody's at real quick. If there's somebody near me. Hurry up.
Keep an eye on the storm. It's moving in.
I'm dumb now. Fucking set up, bitches. Give me this motherfucking gun. Oh my, what are you still doing over here? Dog water. Absolute dog water. This is without no teammates.
Moving breaker. The spellstorm's coming.
Clutch this shit by my motherfucking self. Give me this. What's this? Red fire. I already got a better item than that. Damn, which one of y'all bad boys had that damn room? Jesus.
Get moving, Breaker. The spellstorm's coming. Storm is moving.
Shit, am I stuck?
Oh.
Let's go. Let's fucking go by my motherfucking self.
Congratulations, Breaker. A well-earned victory.
Let's go. By my lonesome. Boys have full squads. Should get something extra now, boy.
Hey, got the magic. That magic.
Alright, y'all, that's it for me. I just want to give y'all a little sneak peek of what I'm going to be streaming here soon. Well, a sneak peek of another game that I'm going to be streaming here soon. Which, I think this is groundbreaking for the first stream, you know. I mean, I used to play it, it came out in 2020. I can't even tell you. I think it was like what? October last year? Let me look it up. I wanna be correct. I don't wanna get no false information. Let's see here. Okay, so it's literally been over a year. Came out September 3rd last year, 2020. September 3rd, 2020, when it came out for all platforms. Yep. So, not bad. It's groundbreaking, especially for the first stream. I've seen a few people pop in here. I appreciate you. You could have hit that follow button, could have made a comment, but you know, on your own time. I'll definitely be back with some more Spellbreak. So y'all be safe, hold it down, peace and love, y'all, peace and love.